Why is it frozen?
Friendly.
I feel like that's the list I need. I can't pick it up. Why? I don't see any other lists. Is this a list? No, is that a list? Where's the list? Tasks. Find the UNLRA medical supplies at the town's water tower. Okay, so where medical supplies? Is it a box? Do I need a box? I see lots of supplies here. Which supplies am I bringing back? At the water tower. Like, that's the water tower building. So which one of these supply boxes am I taking with me? See, like, now, does this mean someone's already taken the box, or am I just not seeing it? What do you think, chat? Leave a comment. Because I'm pretty sure I'm where I'm supposed to be. 200-163? 200-163 is where I'm at. It's called Water Tower. The Unilera has left quite a lot of their supplies here after their hasty evacuation. They have a truck parked near the water tower. I think they used the office building nearby as an improvised distro center. Just keep in mind the areas outside the base might be hazardous. Once you've gathered the supplies. Okay, here's the truck they speak of. This is the building they speak of. Now, where are the supplies they speak of? Maybe it's inside this door. PLUNLRA. I gotta find the Plunura key. Do you have the Plunura key? Nope. I think I do back at base. Almost fairly certain I do. Well, I guess while I'm here, might as well loot. Yep. Ooh, that's so much better. Okay, but shit. Hey, Grape, thanks for the follow. What does it say? I have a teammate right there. I didn't see anybody. Oh, yo, thanks for the roses, Grape. You got pictures of grapes. Oh, hey there, buddy.
I just got a shit out of me.
Any of y'all pick up the Unlura key?
I don't know what the how to play this game, to be honest.
UNLRA key.
I'm on the first task, so I don't even know what to do, really.
I see copy.
I think I just have to visit the spot, right?
Yeah, did you already find, you already find the gas station?
I can pretty much find them. I'm just trying not to die. It's so easy to die in this game. I'm going to the broken building right now.
I follow you. I mean, I can't do shit till I find that key, so. Hey, thank you. Hope you have a good day too. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for following. Thanks for the bouquet of roses. Appreciate you. Positive vibes, always the nice in the morning, right? Way to start the day. I think I can't jump the wall because I'm tired.
Like you're hurt.
What?
You sound like you're tired and hurt. Or you just ran out of stamina, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I'm out of stamina. I'm trying to jump this wall, but it ain't helping. It ain't working. The fuck?
Is that AI?
I'm out here. Don't shoot me.
I couldn't tell. What the fuck? Yeah. Where is the demolished building? I'm looking.
Ooh, that's the center. Hold on, that's right there where the bulldozer is.
That's where I need to go to the mall. Oh, okay.
Nice, and so your next one.
Alright, so I just gotta go to the gas station and then I'm done.
Next one after that, we'll be going back to the gas station to look for the down chopper.
160.
It's down the main road.
God, you scared the fuck out of me. Of course they had open chat. Or at least an option, like a double tap or something.
I wish you had a voice control, like, volume button. Because, fuck, man, I can't hear people sometimes. Actually, most of the time.
Really? I hear everyone just fine. All the other guys who are in this town pretty much killed everyone. I haven't taken a lick of damage. I've had to wipe my character because my previous one was just getting ragdolled everywhere. Oh, there's people. You okay?
I got hit in the head.
Are you alive?
It's okay. It's big as all my keys, though. Yes, I do have the Unaler key. Nice.
Up for base camp.